Okay, so on our way to Manchester for Pride. Getting the bus to town and the train. Should be in Manchester this evening. Straight out for drinks. No drinking on the train though. Don't want to peak too soon. So I'm not getting the bus because I've got no cash. Bugger. So I ordered an Uber. Great start to the weekend. Not. Could have been worse. Plenty of time to get on the train. So I'm not going to miss that. Pride has started. Although I've got no cash, so I need to go get some. Always a good start to the weekend. Morning, it's Saturday, hungover, day one. Well, day two with a hangover from day one. I'm going for a bite to eat with some lunch and then watch the parade. Not all of it because it's about 16 million hours long, but a little bit just because. And then more drinking because what else do you do? And I'll try and cheer up a bit. I just don't feel like it right now. See you in a bit. Kicked off in front of the police. Great time to do it. Feeling so much better.
Had to walk a long way to feel better, but I feel better.
Not hungover. Can't complain. Not feeling too hungover, which is always good. And surprising. But today we're heading to Sandbach to see the family and mates for a barbecue, because I'm not far away and not seeing everyone for a while, getting the train, and it worked out really cheap, so I'm not complaining about that either. Such a good friend. Hi!
Say hello, Uncle Graham.
Say hello! No.
So
are you going to ask the questions then, Herbie?
Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Sandbach.
And where do you work?
I work all over the country.
Where do you live?
I live in Newcastle.
What is your favourite number?
4.
Mine is...
What's your favourite letter?
G. I don't know where to go. Where should I go?
Newcastle.
Back to Newcastle. Okay, I'll go back to Newcastle.
I'm back home.
Oh, Bea, back home.
Ruby, what's your question?
What's your favourite sport?
Gymnastics.
How do you run?
How do I run? Yeah. I move one leg in front of the other.
Slowly.
Do you do long distances or short?
Very short distances.
How many do the cops on there?
I know the cup song, but I can't do it. Can you?
Yeah, go on. That's
can
good.
See it?
Go on, that's good. This is
we'll
good.
Get
this.
We'll get this on video. You got your bonker? Yeah, your bonker.
Hey!
Hi. Any more questions?
That's it.
For the first time on camera, the incredible Herbie.
I need your phone.
Go on, we're watching. We're watching. Magic! High five! And the bride going home. 3-hour train journey. It's gonna be like that. Oh well. Until next time, it's been fun.